just couldn't wait to get out of bed. The excitement was for Friday's early morning pep rally, because Waterford Kettering had won WDIV's online contest for Game of the Week, raking in a stunning 80,000 votes in one day. Assembly was indeed one of the best. As for the football game that the pep rally was preparing for, coaches, players, and students are excited